Mission complete.
Commander, at this point, a foundry would certainly help us further hone the effectiveness of these new weapons and equipment. I'd recommend we get started on construction sooner rather than later.
Commander, our satellite is prepped and standing by for launch. We are ready to deploy it on your orders.
The potential applications for this sort of tech would have been limitless if the aliens had only come in peace. With the addition of a grappling hook, our soldiers should have an easier time gaining a higher vantage point on the field.
Thanks to Dr. Vollen's research, and some clever developments done in engineering, this skeleton key should allow you to breach the alien compound. We've only got one chance to make this work, though, so let's make sure we do it right.
Reason to blow him to hell. Get moving.
So far, we don't have visual confirmation on the hostiles. I wouldn't get too comfortable, though. We're expecting heavy resistance. They're probably moving into position as we speak.
Stick and move.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees, but that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
Thank you.
hostiles pacified.
Incoming fire.
Let's do this.
We're green to go.
Possibly be storing in those tanks.
ready to engage.
I didn't want to believe it, but it's clear the aliens have been experimenting on the abductees. What could they be hoping to accomplish through this?
Sights.